the white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear.